My name is Enoch Burgos, and I am the Director of Partnership Marketing at Reallusion. And Reallusion, we are a 3D and 2D software and content developer, and we specialize in real-time animation and creation tools. One of the things that really make Reallusion accessible to everyone is that our tools are easy to learn. Anybody without prior knowledge can grab our tools with no experience and start creating something. You know, back 10, 15 years ago, if you wanted to create 3D animation, it was very intimidating because this was something that was only achievable by AAA studios. With our tools, you don't have to start from scratch. You are able to create something based off of an already existing asset. So you can grab a base character, you can modify that with a photograph, you could use stack layers for the skin textures, and you can create something with high fidelity, something that's very high quality, without being an expert in the entire process of 3D modeling. This allows artists that previously would need an entire team to do different tasks. It would allow one artist or a very small group of artists to create something with that high quality that previously was unheard of. Our iClone 3D animation software is designed for Windows, and this is primarily because of all the flexibility and the customization that Windows can offer. And this is crucial, especially for indie developers. When it comes to 3D animation, we love sticking with Windows and the entire Windows ecosystem. So we started using Razer systems about a year ago. Back in 2019, during the GDC Game Developers Conference, we were traveling halfway across the world with a large ATX computer tower. And during transit, we had a malfunction with the system. We broke one of the pins. So when we came back to the office after the show, we were very concerned about this repeating. We eventually learned about Haz Doolul, who is a UK filmmaker who had just made a story for Razer, the Made with Blade stories. So after talking with Haz, he highly recommended Razer. And sure enough, it was a dream come true. I told the team, Razer is the way to go for us. We love to see people succeed. And this is one of the catalysts of our success, because it fuels our development. Being able to empower creators with the tools and support that they need to help achieve their dreams, that really keeps us going. I feel that's what Reallusion is about. We keep our ear to the ground, and we're always listening to the community on what they need, what are the challenges that they're encountering, and then we try to develop those tools, and we try to push that out and put it in the hands of everyone to be able to realize that vision, that creative vision that they've had.